the bed making. Wife so mad she starts to shaking. Leaky bag and now the girl is nagging. She's nagging. I need you to get that stuff off the kitchen floor. Is that too much to ask you for? But I see no reason why I can't let a few more weeks go by. And now garbage is piled up high. And buddy, you should see the flies. I said biodegrade, but there's 100 health codes that I'm violating. Even my dog passed out and needed resuscitate. You won't believe it, take a whiff of that aroma, sure to put you in a coma. It's so messy, can't find my toenail clippers. It's so bad, the roaches wearing slippers. Warm, sweaty clothes pile up in this joint, stand up by themselves at this point. It's so filthy, now baby, I can't lie. I wipe my feet before I go outside. I wonder what crawled in here and died. And I'm walking around barefoot, I've been terrified. But it gives me stuff to talk about with my friends. Like, hey,
I think them rats getting big.
Oh, there's something rotten here.
Say what?
You better hold your nose.
Oh, hey, you disgusting stuff.
You're gonna do it. Careful not to breathe the fumes. Check your garbage piles are going all the way to the bathroom. Turn in toxic waves sometime this afternoon. Better get a hazmat suit and a push through.
Oh,
there's something rotten here.
Say what?
You better hold your nose.
Oh, hey, you disgusting stuff.
With a molecule
of
make me wanna throw up. It makes me wanna
oh, yeah.